It really depends. First, you're going to want to look to your governing documents. Likely, it'll have some sort of process for you to follow in order to dissolve your company. However, assuming that your governing documents do not lay out a particular process, then what you're going to do is first go to your other partners and make sure that everybody agrees to dissolve the company. You do need their approval. However, if you're your only LLC member or all of your partners are in agreement, then you proceed to filing your articles of dissolution with the state. Once you filed your articles of dissolution, you can then begin the winding up process, which means you're going to want to pay off all of your debts, sell the assets of the company if the company has any. Then if there's anything left over, you can distribute what's remaining to either yourself, if you're only member, or amongst you and your partners. After that, you'll receive a certificate of dissolution from the state, and you'll be completely done.